Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
I'll run you over! What the? What was that? Damn, I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing sh- Cross kill the malice. You want me to drill you? Oh,
girls in that uniform.
Get it right here!
This week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you talk!
Just the Five of Us, Friday nights on VBS.
All right, call your parents, call your mother, call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on compact disc. Compact disc! Have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's gonna knock your socks off like record. Only it's played by lasers that won't skip.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
We'll be right back.
she's not here.
I better shut that
I'm
big mouth of
my
yours.
Own thing now.
He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Away from me, you cheap bastard.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
¿Qué le pasa a este idiota? Hey man, you think that's right?
Don't screw with me.
I think that song says so much about the human heart, don't you? Or, as my people say, corazón. My people make the women's and the colors bounce up and down. You see,
pero me estoy cansando de tocarla continuamente para ustedes y cuando volvamos voy a tomar tus live requests. Te lo digo, pero lo que te digo es mentira. Muy pocos de ustedes entienden mis palabras. You are my brothers. It's one big musical family aquí por Radio Espantoso.
Don't make me go.
up. Stupid.
Están pasando buen el tiempo, mirando el soccer y el fútbol, o robándose carros o robándose gallos, ¿eh? O simplemente vacilándose la música.
Personalmente me quiero asesinar. Mi esposa es tremenda gorda y nunca me hace el amor. Me estoy cingando la secretaria y nunca pago mis taxes. ¿Pero qué importa eso? Aquí tenemos la música que tú quieres oír en la emisora número uno de Vice City. Radio Espantoso.
Te viniste a mí.
I didn't expect to see you here.
Wow, I have died and gone to heaven.
Hey, watch it, bro.
Eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next shot is taped under the phone.
Country. Stay out of trouble.
Sweaty little. Hey.
Oye, cuidado, step aside.
As well as a serrated blade that can kill a man before he can scream.
That's...
The Exploder Survival Knife. It's the knife that saved America. Now, it can save you.
This knife killed 25,000 people in Cambodia. Now, you can too.
Whatever. I die...
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, eh? Tapir snout.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
All right, Amy. I really hope you read my book. The mysteries of the Absolute can never be explained. Mother Nature knows more than all of us. People are turning into zombies. A roof separation.
Yeah.
got ID?
Serene, she's very wet this time of the year.
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Please, Imperialist American pig! That is propriété de ma gouvernement français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Beat him for the police!
You've got to do better, Mr. Snell!
Right here on Flash, your hot source for hot flashy hits. When these guys are done with me, I'd walk like an Egyptian. Or a cowboy.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
Some like a man.
said, soaring temperature.
Fever 105 is ill.
You got the fever.
It's hot.
Fever.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
I am the official Theta Inspector. ¿Tú quieres un cafecito, Aceres?
Yeah. Don't worry, I got my cut.
The other men are getting cut down!
They think they can take on Ricardo Diaz?
Tommy, I need some help here!
That all you got, cheapskate?
Rock till you drop. God, I never get tired of that one. Hey, did you hear that BJ is going to be coming back to play for the Mambas? That is unbelievable.
I live! Dickheads! and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
There will be robots? Well, that's a true story. In the future, there will be robots. And I'm gonna hack them all. I'll make them say funny things. You know, I can move satellites around my computer.
Computers are evil. The Luddites of ancient Britain know this. That's why they destroyed the computers that created things faster and more efficient and took their jobs.
Oh, shut up. Computers aren't evil. It's the people that program the computers that are evil. That's a pretty big difference. I'm talking to you through a computer right now. I am a computer.
Well, anything that can think faster than me is evil. Anything which doesn't dance or sing or cry or wear a smock. You create your own reality. We are like the dust in the wind. We...
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Get out of my living room.
Like our ancient wood-wearing queen, Medusa. Medusa.
I think actually it was Boadicea, but not really. I'm from Hampshire, you see. I'm here on business.
A wanderer.
Yes, I was one.
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Like if I hadn't learned my spells or something? Would I get smacked with it?
Violence is wrong.
But you must hit Freddy with your broom! Freddy's been very naughty and not learned his spells! Hit me, Harry Legs, hit me! I deserve it!
Prank caller! Prank caller! Sorry, listeners. Somebody call the IRS.
Yes, poor man, so lost in ill at ease with his father, son, and mother nature. I hope he finds what he needs.
And I need to take a commercial break. Yeah, good luck.
Get sending me.
Yeah, I hope you find what you're looking for, and I sincerely hope you take a bath. We'll be back after this. You're on K-Chat. Don't go away.
Hi, I'm BJ Smith. In my long and illustrious 3-year career in top pro football, I will consider...
Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me. I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work for
Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
That Corby vacuum cleaner.
Somebody called him a sweaty dwarf. You're gonna get
it in the face. This is no hero. Natives that gave him supplies. Then he had to kill all of them. And that's an important lesson about life. If you look at nature, you'll see many species that eat their children to protect them. This is especially true of hamsters. It's about putting the family first. That's really important to me, and where a lot of my morality comes from. And if you don't like it, find your own husband and stay away from mine, okay?
Okay, but, and excuse me if I sound a little confused here, but I don't think I understand.
Now, my morality comes from looking at history and biology and working out what's best for my kids and screw anyone else. That
That's what this country's all about. I mean, I saw the hippies. What a load of claptrap. What's your kid gonna do at a school with a name like Moonbeam or Wave or Horseradish or whatever they call them? How can you take your kid to a Little League game when you live in a communal farm growing drugs? It's awful. And that's what my life is about, looking down on others.
Yes, I think I can see that now. Moving on. Pastor Richards.
Too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Husband is working late or away on an extended business trip to Hawaii with the secretary. I understand just how important the family unit is in life. He's working hard so I can get another station wagon with even more wood on it.
Go on. Tell me more about your family.
Well, I like to compare it to nature. After all, it is one planet, even if we do just want to maim and kill each other, especially me. Now, look at sharks and sandworms. Oh, one of my hobbies, besides making babies and criticizing people, is biology. You learn so much from nature. People these days, they don't grow their own food. They can barely get out of their recliners and make it to the supermarket. I tell you, there is nothing super about that place. Now, kids these days don't know how to preserve and can their own food. Now, no wonder all they want to do is play video games or hang out with their friends. What is it, the Degeneratron? What a crock of shit.
Hey, watch your language. This is radio. We have regulations about that sort of thing.
But you let a naked man on.
He's behind the screen. You can't see him. It's not that exciting. Imagine a flabby guy with a ponytail and a nasty rash. You'll get the picture.
Imagine one. I married one. Anyway, what was I saying?
You were discussing the Degenitron, which I understand is a games machine. Then you swore.
I'm sorry. It makes me so mad. What I heard my son, Patrick the Third, I heard him using slang words in the house the other day. Rad and cool and stick it. I beat him to within an inch of his life, and he will never make that mistake again. American should be spoken properly.
What?
No, don't interrupt me. I've got children, you know. Please, this is really important. It's about the family. Look, nobody knows how to cook anymore. Nobody. Very useful information. Oh, sure, I was a little nervous at first, but he put me in a room with a fork and a fat sow and told me he'd be back in an hour for some fat back and hog gels. As a mother, I'm proud to say I throttled the life out of that little piggy. I did it.
BJ has met some real men. Barry, you look like you've got something to say.
I agree. Statistics show that families that spend time together naked are the best kinds of families. You see, social class distinctions disappear when everyone is naked. I can't tell if you're rich or poor, black or white. It doesn't matter because we're all naked. Designer clothes? Try designer nudism. My body was made by the best designer around, Mother Nature. That's why we're lobbying to build a naked casino in Vice City, so old people can gamble naked and poor people can lose hope in the buff.
It is written, chapter 23, verse 5 of my book, he that gambles his money away is a fool, but he who believes in me will go to spend eternity in space with other affluent, well-to-do people. It's that simple. Do what I say and you won't have to think for yourself.
Oh, but I think it is, Pastor. We look around. Nudie clubs, discos, drinking. Do people want to be moral? Can you legislate morality? Can we tell people how to live their lives?
Absolutely. Yes, of course I can.